most resilient man in the Commonwealth. I thought I had that honor. You came a long way. Let's hear it.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Here, the Institute. I'll find my son no matter where he is.
That's the spirit. You know, you surprise me, I have to admit. I find myself actually kind of liking you. I admire your dedication to fatherhood. Even if it is ultimately useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Feel sorry for you. Came all this way for nothing.
This tech. You're barely human.
You should take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide. Appreciate it. Go ahead.
Decided by Elephant Zero. Hey folks, we've got word coming in of a new settlement founded to the northwest. Some brave, enterprising folks have decided to settle Sanctuary. We wish them the best of luck. It never hurts to have one more safe, reliable place in the Commonwealth.
There we go.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside.
Helping out at Sanctuary.
Even I don't know where the Institute
is. And that's definitely
good news for
everyone. Anyone willing to take a stand?
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever. Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess. Deep into that darkness.
That was Roy Brown with Butcher Pete. Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal than you. As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it, I've been pretty terrible. Thanks to the efforts of a few of my friends, I've decided to change how I look at things, how I live my life. I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank the Vault Dweller for lending me a hand. I really do appreciate it. All right, folks, that's enough sentiment from me. Let's get it on back to the field, shall we? Now, here.